There you go, gang. The Robe. Tar, the Robe. Last night, while I was sleeping, I was attacked by the real book. Real book beat the shit out of me. I haven't even tuned this in. I'm not gonna play much. Got beat up bad by the real book. So, went out yesterday to buy some books. Two of my favorite books, Hildebrand, The Prophet, and a Bible, believe it or not. Didn't have a Bible in my house. And I bought this was at Barnes & Noble's, and I bought a CD that I used to own. Well, actually, it was vinyl then. Coltrane record, it's way over there. I can't get up and get it. Has just the first tune is Giant Steps. I forget the title of it. And I was once again sickened by the amount of everything about the Eagles. So I got hungry. Barnes & Noble has a little cafe in there. And I saw a Philly cheesesteak. It was $18. It caught my eye, and I says to the kid behind the curtain, I says, "Man, $18 for a cheesesteak?" He said, "Dude, for the birds, the Eagles." I looked at him, I says, "Are you insane? I hope they lose." He looked at me like I killed his family. All right, so see you next week. Bye.